Hello friends, I'm very happy to see every one of you. As you see in today's gun gameplay commentary episode of Red Crucible Reloaded, we are having Talon G gameplay. What can I say about this sniper rifle? It is good, but I'm not a huge fan of it as it is in Red Crucible Reloaded. Firstly, the scope. Just why? Even in Red Crucible 2, it was like that, how to say, you know how it was like, more realistic, but here it is like old M82 scope, just simple black dot. Second reason why I'm not a huge fan of it, it has very slow mobility. As you see, I'm a bit using a speed boost. I hope you don't mind, but I just feel like a snail with it, even with the speed boost. Third is the slow fire rate. If you miss, then you basically are dead, because enemy player will have, I don't know, whole day to take his time and kill you. What else we there have? 10 bullets, 2 magazines, like, it's okay enough. And then it's range for such a powerful sniper rifle, which is only effective 400 meters and maximum 475 meters. Good, in A7 it will be enough, but already in some sandstorm can a bit sometimes not be enough, this amount of range. What else we here have? Oh, I want to compare it a bit to the M82 Predator when I will die. Like example now. Thank you for killing me. As we see... Oh, okay. M82 Predator is not one shot kill sniper, but if you use a boost, it is. So I'll then count it as minus mobility. 80 versus Talon 68.9. Range. Just the Predator 1200 meters is... maximum range is like, why not Talon? Accuracy about 100, fire rate also Predator wins, capacity also 30 bullets, magnification 12x. Basically, I would say if I don't see a reason to pay for Talon 1000 coins, only if you are some huge fan of it and you just like the sound or something. But if you want a really good sniper rifle, just go for the M82 Predator and you don't regret. 8:13, yeah. Terribly horrible, awful, and just... can it be even worse? No, of course it can be, just zero and only minus. Still, I managed to get some kill. Only now I'm here. Hello there. And one more bonus thing, only what you get with this sniper rifle is that you can measure the range. Hop. Like, but what gives at the end? I don't know. Let's play this match and one more. Maybe in the next match I will get a bit better. Hop, here we go. There you go, and of course, spawn protection. How about that? I just can't, this scope is killing me. Like, such a powerful sniper rifle. But scope is like some toy. What was developers thinking? And as much as I understand, when you are moving, yeah, it like doesn't shoot in one place, so you need to stand still to be precise. But with the M82 Predator, you can keep moving and you don't need to be afraid that your bullets just will fly randomly. Whew, even a double kill I managed to get with this thing. Yeah, their name, how to call it, I not really have it as a thing because Talon was back in the retrocible too, but now it is a thing.
We'll get them next
15-16,
time.
minus one. Let's see one more match. Maybe something will change. At least I hope. What else we here have? Pumperum. Recoil fire rate is the same. Yep. Predator is much better. What to say? Good, let's play one more match. Let's try to do our best. Example. Let me kill you, thank you. First kill I got. Somehow, but I got. Hop, down we jump. It is so slow to run with it. Hi? Do you want to friend with me? How I can't hit him? Yeah, just terrible. Who is here? Good, yours there. Who there killed me? Venom. Venom with a SOCOM. He was mine. Why you steal from me? And where is this one? I feel I will die very quickly because good, he is at least there sleeping something. Do we have you there? At least some kills. Of course, already they're so negative was about the sniper rifle. In the right hands, it is very good. Here, just I am noob, and with everything what I don't learn to play, I'm saying it's bad. But no, it is just my skill is bad. I have seen some guys who gets really good scores with it. So it more likely depends on you. Not on you exactly. PPAP. Do you have a nickname after that song? Pen Pen Apple Apple Pen. Maybe, could be. Who is here shooting with his assault? Phew, and somebody is here, right? Yeah. A bit too late. I understood, but I think you should die. That's right. Don't need to kill me. We have somebody there. Also, and somebody is living under the bridge. Let's go into the guests. What if I try to kill you with little slug? Hop. Very nice. Can unlock this. Hop, hop, let's go up on the bridge. Here we are. But nobody else there isn't. Expect you. Hello there. Phew, what a lucky shot, and for you as well. 10-4, I'm like almost first, can say. Of course, there's a guy Shadow with 8-0, 9-0 already. I guess he's some kind of professional, of course. Just somebody spawns back of me. What can I expect? I just hit him too, but he was a second quicker. Lucky you, my friend. Let's go to the town. Maybe some friends we will find here. Can't know. Hop, hello there. Hop, hello here. Come, you die. Oh my gosh. I needed to kill him first. And here just in the double kill. No, need fail. Need miss. just put VSK 94. Jamelo is a true professional in his dreams. 13-8. He was my hooder stealing my kills. And somebody already shooting here. Let's go to the guests and yeah, far I run it like a snail running. Hello there, finally some kill. Are you here? Of course you are there, and not only you. He was my, come on. Everybody is here my. And you are just stealing my kills. And who is there else? Oh well. Take your time there. I will play up on the bridge. Here also is some players who kill. Example you. Yeah, like that, and I will hit him. Come here. 16-10, at least need to keep the third place. Maybe I will manage. Can't know. Hop, are you here? Yeah, you are there. Now I know. So now I need to kill you. Sadly for you. But I guess, yeah, he just died. Again, somebody is a second quicker than I am. Where can I find somebody to kill? I'm playing so much today that already my eyes hurts. And that's why it can happen that I don't spot somebody. At least. Whew. Two kills. 18-12. And the first and second place only 19 score. Pretty bad, I would say. If I were playing with somebody now. Assault. I was being better, I think. And I'm also hungry. So not very easy to be for a good soldier with an empty tummy. I'm already dreaming how I will go eat after I will record. What a lucky kill. Just needs his legs, like. Go, go, go. Yeah, you escaped the death. Right, my spawn protection friend. Somebody here running, right? Is it true? Yeah. And again, come here. And good. You, I missed, but I cannot still kill you. 21 and 22. Not far from the first place, but still somehow I can't manage to get there. 1 minute 45 seconds left. Of course, Venom. My dear friend with the SOCOM 16G. Where is the rest of you? There? There? Here? Not there, not here. Everybody somewhere hiding. Probably. Okay, already first two places have 25 kills. Something, at least. But Arisaka plays Shadow. Not bad. Let me kill you. Who is here running around? Are you still? still here. Yeah, somehow just these last minutes go so terribly bad. Somebody I hear here, but it is again Socom. Can I jump over? Of course I can't. At least some one more kill. But luckily I got the third place at least. Come a bit here. No, better was done came. Whew. And I got third place. Like that, and we had a gameplay with a Talon G. I would not recommend this sniper. Only as I said, if you love it very much, but Predator is there for you to be your best buddy and kill the most enemies with. Thank you all for watching this episode, and see you soon in the new episodes of this great lovely game. Bye bye, have a nice day!